Let me show you a 2017 Ford Fusion SC. This is a sport edition vehicle being offered for sale here, and the white with the black interior with the cool sport wheels. This car is in great condition. It is available for sale immediately, so you could come here and buy this car and drive home in a wonderful vehicle. 2017 Ford Fusion SC for sale at Showroom Auto. We're showing you the actual vehicle that you would be buying. Sorry, my hand's a little shaky today. The camera's shaking everywhere, but it's a nice car, as you can clearly see for yourself. It's priced really well. And white with the black interior, which I'll show you momentarily. It's an SC. I think this is a pearl white color, which looks really nice with the black leather interior. It does pass my no dirt. Wait. Is that a dirt? Hold on. Oh, damn, man. What a bummer. There was a speck of dirt in there. This is definitely going to ruin my day. Oh, well. It is what it is. We always strive for perfection. If we fall short, just say thank you. This is a speck of dirt. There was a speck of dirt, so it does not pass my no dirt test. There was a speck of dirt. Here it is right here in the car. So it does not pass my... So bummed out right now. You can't even tell. All right. Okay. It is what it is. I take it back. It's not in great condition. It did have a speck of dirt in there. So... Well, I took it out. So now it's in great condition. I did take out the dirt. So it's back to great condition. I just retract my earlier comment of great condition. Since I did find the dirt, it was no longer great condition, but I took out the dirt, so it's back in great condition. I know it's a little confusing, but I know what I'm talking about. Here, push the start. Let's push you. Let's start you. Lights off so I can see. Now, this is this unique and cool new driving system. So this is how you drive this car. So I'm gonna put in reverse. Boom. Reverse. With the parking aids. So now I'm gonna put it into drive. Boom. Drive. Here we go. Well, it is in drive. So let's close the door. Okay. Alright, I'm in reverse now. And then now I'm in drive. So when the hell does the reserve camera come off? Because I'm driving. This is embarrassing. Now we're in reverse. All right, let me just put it back in park. Okay, so all right. So, and then now I can put it in drive. Okay, well, all right. So since I go to the reverse, I guess the camera has a delay. Yeah, because now I just put it straight to drive and no camera came in. So let me put it back to reverse. Okay, the camera goes on. And then you put it back to drive. The camera's still there because I think there's a delay. But it is clearly in drive. So there's a delay with the camera. As you drive, it goes away. But if I put it into park, then the camera comes off immediately. Put it back in park, camera comes off immediately. All right, so I'm learning as you're learning. So this is climate control. Let's go to home. It is a touch screen. You're able to connect. Let's show you the app, which allows you to have... all your stuffy stuff. You're able to connect all your phones and all type of stuff. Connecting phone, but there's no phone to connect. Settings, mobile apps, enable mobile apps. How do I enable mobile apps? By enabling mobile apps, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, okay, so I guess you have to connect your phone first to enable your mobile apps. All right, so we're learning as we go along. This one does have the Android Auto, so you are able to plug up your car or Apple CarPlay, and you're going to get navigation and all that stuff. You even have Wi-Fi, which allows you to check your email and all that kind of stuff. So that's another cool item. There's tons of stuff on this one. This one has all the app capability, and you're able to do everything on this. Nice tunes, a little staticky. I'm sorry.
On the Cross Bronx Expressway westbound.
All right, I want music. Let's go to music. I want to find some music. This is annoying, I know. Hold on. Yeah. Music, baby. Let's get that popping. Okay. Ooh, nicey nice. Bluetooth. Hold on. I know I'm supposed to be working, man, but that tune is what's up. That's a nice tune right there. All right, let's take a look at this motor. Is this a real miles? Yeah, this thing got like super, super low miles. Let's show you, like 19,000 miles. I didn't even notice that, but this thing got crazy low miles. Let's take a look at the motor. This is your nice motor, 4-cylinder, it's a turbo motor, so you're going to get a lot of boost, lots of boost, great gas mileage. Alright, this is the before I'm saying 2017, let me just make sure, because, hold on, let me check, where are you? Yes, it is a 2017, okay, so I just wanted to make sure, because I wasn't sure if it was 16 or 17, it is a 2017. Ford Fusion SE. I know I'm off my game today. I'm sorry. Must be that, you know, the song. I was all in bopping my head mode. Wow, this video is really long. Okay, enough talking. This is a 2017 Ford Fusion. It is available for sale. It's ready for you. Come down, come check it out, and we will do the best we can to make sure this happens for you. All right, take care of yourself, and we will see you soon. Later.